Hello and welcome back to the Minecraft episode, whatever this episode is. I don't even pay attention to the episode numbers anymore. It's a pig. Oh, I fell. Dang it. Let me get back in here. What's happening? Oh, it's on there. Oopsies. I just completely wasted the whole point of doing that. Anyway, I think this episode name of episode we're going to build a new house and build it up a little bit higher level. You know what I mean? Yes, you do. Okay, let's get some stone. It's in here. Some stairs. Yes. Gonna make some stairs. Gonna make some. Go up a little more level. And make things better. Because things are always gonna be better when you're Batman. Okay, so we're gonna add this, and there, sure, that's good enough. We'll just put this lonesome one right here. Sure, that's how it works. Okay, there we go. So I have this giant long stairwell going all the way up here. And we can start building up here now. Let's go get some more cobblestone. My place is looking good so far. What kind of material should I make my house out of? I really don't know. I might just make it out of the casual, wood. I could make it out of bricks, but come on, who does that anymore? You know what? I think I might do that. It'll be a very long process, but I think I'll try to make it out of bricks. I'll try to get like every single bit of clay in the world. Eat the fork. The fork? Eat the pork chop. Not the fork chop. What's that? Is that clay? No, that's sand. Wait. That's clay. Okay. There. That's good. That's really good. Now, we can get started on coming out. The reason I'm doing it like that is I don't really know why I'm doing it like that, but don't judge me because that's just the way I'm doing it. And there. I messed up. But you know that we all know that was going to happen eventually. Just kind of upset the way I did that. Alright, there we go. Let's build the house this way. Or build the... We'll build the house first, because we obviously... Oh my god. Because we obviously need that. And we can do three more paths. So let's just keep going this way then. We'll make a path this way as well. And over here. We should probably also add lights onto the things too, just to kind of, you know, light it up. There we go. Wait, that's not right. There we go. Let's add some things to do the steps here. Oh gosh, I did not realize that was going to happen. I nearly died. I did not know that you cannot shift on stairs. That is not right. Okay. Now let's head up here. Okay, and at what point am I allowed to shift click on stairs? There. Careful. Careful. Very, very tedious. And really, of course. Shows I also could do it like this. Get that there. I could do it like this, you know. Oh my gosh, why? Okay. That's good. It's a little safer now, I think. Still not entirely safe, but you know what? It's not safe and it's not safe. It is safe until you fall off, and you know, just don't fall off, and you'll be safe. It's pretty simple. Which is why I do for my stone farms. If you have like a stone farm, I'll use stone pickaxes because you're getting more stone than you are getting anything else. Well, I mean, if you're strip mining, you're getting more stone than you're getting anything else. So whenever you're strip mining normally, just use a stone pickaxe. Even I know it'll take a long time, but just use that instead. And then switch to something else once you get to like good stuff. I need to kill some animals first, because I am dying. I'm going to die of hunger soon. Why am I on this side of the bed? What's happening? Why am I not waking up? Leave bed. Why is it not working? What is happening? Okay, I'm back. I'm kind of scared to sleep. Oh, that was weird. Whole game just kind of messed up. I got bricks. Okay, I need to smelt. I need to get my food smelted. So what wood should we make? What material should we make this thing out of? Let's get some more tree. Will we get this thing built in one day? No, that's usually how it is. I usually spend most of my time just rambling and looking around without actually doing anything. And not even if I'm not doing a video, that's how it is for me in Minecraft. I just kind of just walk around trying to figure out what I'm going to do. Stop looking at me. What's the biggest Minecraft update for the PC? because the biggest one for the Xbox 360 was the one with all the food and stuff came out. I can't remember what title update that was, but it was like all the food and stuff came out, and it was kind of catching up with the PC version. I think the Xbox, I think all the console versions actually really caught up with the PC versions now. I think they have all the in-portal, I think the consoles all have the same stuff as the PC now. Not really sure, though. Which is kind of disappointing, because that is like, I kind of like the consoles lagging behind a little bit, because it kind of gave them a chance to just to take things slowly. I mean, that's when I used to play in the consoles, but now that I play in the PC, it's kind of like, I don't know. I guess because I just want the console people to have more fun, as much fun as the PC players. Which doesn't make any sense to me, though. I wonder if they're still updating Minecraft on the Xbox 360. It's probably only on the Xbox One, so they haven't played Minecraft Xbox 360 in a while, so probably should check that out and see if it has been updated. I might do that, actually. Just haven't played it in such a long time. It's not like it's going to be any different from this version, really. But something about the Xbox 360 edition and the Xbox One. Something mainly Xbox 360, because that was the first ever Minecraft I ever actually played. There's nothing here. Since that was the first Minecraft I ever played, it's just something about giving so much nostalgia when I play it. So I think I might play the Xbox 360 edition just to have some fun with that. Because it's so much fun time. But I might eventually get Minecraft for the Wii U and the Xbox One. There are no other trees. Or birch trees. Because, you know, like, since I'm going to have separate buildings for other things, this does not mean to be too big, but I guess it could be, like, big enough where it's, like, we'll have decorations and stuff in here. Maybe. All we really need in here is just a bed. That's all we need. We should make the floor glass, or not entirely glass, but make it some glass. Like, make a large portion of it glass just to make it kind of stick out and stuff. Ooh, and make the ceiling glass too. That's a good idea. And, you know, make windows for the walls, because windows are kind of important. Am I already almost out of birch? I just got a whole bunch of it. Okay, we'll make it. We'll extend it back. Two more. And we'll move my bed and move it up there. And the reason why I'm going to be moving there is because I'll just like it more there than I would anywhere else. I think it'd be nicer in there. I'm going to eventually move this, because that doesn't need to be moved. I like having my special dirt block, or a special grass block dropped by the Enderman. The special grand pies? Prize. We'll put the bed right here. Watch, I'm gonna spawn, I'm gonna fall off and die. Oh man, that's scary. Okay. There we go. And there we go. No, you jerk. You messed it up already. Ah! I have to go get that now. You might be thinking, oh, it's just a block. You don't have to go get it. It's a block that could be very valuable. Very viable and very valuable. That block could change the path of everything. It may be just a block to you, but to me, it's more. And I don't want the despawn. I wonder if this like the despawn time for blocks has been increased or dropped items has been increased because I mean I have seen stuff just dropped forever and never actually despawn. Like I got I it might have been because I was on a server and there's no one in the area that I was in, but a thing dropped in the area and the whole night went past, like in a real life night went past. I came back and it was still there. So I can only assume that there was no one like in the chunk, so it was just sitting there. Maybe. So let's just make here. From here. 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 And here. Let's make this area the window floor. Time to go get all those blocks. Okay. Geronimo! I can call that my suicide point where, it looks like I'm gonna go and jump off to kill myself, but really I'm just jumping off to get to just jump off. Do I have any extra glass? I don't think so. Let's still get some more sand. I tried building a sand castle on Minecraft before. I made it out of sandstone, obviously. I wouldn't make it out of regular sand. But it ended up looking like a giant phone, like an old giant phone, not like a smartphone, but like it was like, how anyone who's actually had older phones, not too old phones, but they kind of like the most of the phone is the keyboard and the top half, which is not really top half, it's more just top like 30% is the screen. I think the phone I'm picturing is like a BlackBerry phone, maybe. I don't know. But that's what it kind of looked like. So I kind of left it. I was gonna put like a giant screen on it, and I just didn't really do it. And of course, you gotta have the crafting table. Probably already have birch doors, but I don't care anymore with that. You can never have too many birch doors. Let's get started on this roof. It'll make it a flat roof, obviously. Actually, let's wait till we get a floor first, and then we'll make a roof because I don't trust the floor right now. Oh, there's a pigman in our realm. Hello, how are you doing? I'm going to harvest my warts. Tasty, tasty warts. Agent Wart. Let's see. Marvel Shield. Strategic Homeland Intervention Enforcement and Logistics Division. Did I get it right? I think I got it right. I don't know. I just kind of thought of that on the spot. Okay, anyway. It's gonna take a while. Let's just go ahead and let's make this not so square. How does it look? That looks a little better. Plus, it saves a little bit of room. I don't feel safe anymore still. Gotta wait a little bit longer. Maybe once we get the last piece of floor and we'll be done. And we can finally move out of this place, this house. We can probably, I feel like once we move out of the house, we can probably just destroy this blacksmith house because it's gonna be kind of useless. In my opinion, at least. I don't want to destroy that. I want to keep that the way it is. Need some light there. Like, we can just make this sort of like a ladder system or something. I don't know. Because the blacksmith's house still is a house to us, but I think we might just take it apart and maybe build something else there. You know, refurbish it, something else. This is going to be our safe haven. Okay. There we go. Perfect. Beautiful. Let's get this last bit of floor in. I'll probably just do the thing, like, finish the house off camera, just for the sake of finishing it. Things are starting to look up here. Starting to look good. We'll need a lot more glass, though. I just didn't realize that, because we have all the windows, too. And it is finished. Okay. You know, the stereotypical Minecrafter, third person facing me view. Oh, thank you guys so much for watching. Anyway, yeah. Actually, let's go to bed. Let's go to bed. Thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video. Leave a like, comment, wherever you want. I don't care. Have a good day. Goodbye.